This is 10 News Pinpoint Weather. For great rates and a better banking experience, visit missionfed.com today.
Got a surfing competition going on today at the coast. Different, well, just any excuse
it's
to
weekend,
go to the beach,
right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And I actually made it out to the beach finally on one of my days off. And it's going to be a nice day. We're starting off with that cloud cover, keeping things cool. And then we're going to get some sunshine. This is a live look here at La Jolla, 8:37 in the morning. So the sun not quite fully peeking out from behind those clouds, but it will. And we are going to see heat there, especially in our inland communities. Right now, our current conditions here, Ramona, 60 degrees. Poway, you're at 64, 70 in Kearney Mesa. Good morning to you in the South Bay, Chula Vista, 67 degrees. Now, we do have a low pressure system sitting here off the west coast, along with that onshore flow. It's keeping things drier, so that humidity that many of us felt yesterday, we're not going to see that reappear today. Our forecast high is for today, so we're talking about the beaches, and it's going to be fairly comfortable here. Del Mar, pretty cool in the lower 70s, but still fairly warm in our inland areas in the mid to upper 80s. Escondido, you'll see a high of about 86 degrees, and then hot there, of course, in the deserts. Borrego Springs, 107. Now, taking a look at our 7-day forecast here along the coast, we're going to start off your morning with a mix of those sun and clouds. So patchy fog to begin your morning, but fairly comfortable as the day progresses. And then over the next couple days, we're going to see a drop in temperatures, about a 5-degree drop there in our inland communities. As far as our mountains and deserts are concerned, we are keeping an eye on the winds here for our mountain communities. We could expect gusts tomorrow up to 40 miles per hour. So with that lower humidity, there is an increase in fire danger. Of course, we'll continue to watch that throughout the week.